Peeps, I'm back. This is Kimberly Purpose. I wanted to do another video on hair. I wanted to share a product that I bought from Trader Joe's, the Nourish Spa Shampoo. Here it is. It's almost empty. I used a bunch of it. And the Nourish Spa Conditioner. I bought both of these products from Trader Joe's and I actually loved it. These shampoos and conditioner is awesome. It has on here balanced moisturizing, safe color treated hair, and it contains argan oil and it makes your hair smooth and shine. And it's the same thing for both the shampoo and the conditioner. I like this product because it's very affordable. I believe I spent about $3 for each from Trader Joe's. And it has a mild smell. It smells really mild. It smells good actually. And it's affordable. That's what I love. And it made my hair really soft and manageable. It's easier to comb and brush for me after I wash my hair. Usually shampoos dry my hair out a lot, but with this shampoo it was very mild. I believe it's more natural. It's supposed to be made out of organic extracts. So it's a good, I really enjoyed this product a lot and I definitely recommend it. The conditioner works very well as well. It's not a leave-in conditioner. You have to wash this out because I tried it before as a leave-in conditioner and it didn't work too well. It left residue in my hair, so it's best to shampoo this out and use another leave-in conditioner when you're done. But overall, awesome product. Yes, I give this product a thumbs up. Yes, so I will definitely recommend this, and on my hair especially, I have 4B hair. 4A and 4B. It's a combination of both in certain spots, but anyway, it's a good product. I definitely recommend it, and I love it for me and especially for my hair type. I'll talk to you guys later.